his Twitch. Oh. Hey, I got two viewers. How? Hey, can you hear me? How are you doing? Sorry, dude. Gotta close yours. So I can see the chat. Okay, I'm running full speed. Why is it showing like that? Or is it just online? Yeah, it's not just online. Hello. How y'all doing? Why is it doing that? Hold on. Keyboard. Okay. Okay. There we go. There it goes. I don't know why it was running like that. It was running weird. I can see the chat. If you would like to put something down in the chat. Just did this, so you would think that It's fine. You just pick the key out. Yeah, because keys are just laying everywhere. See if I remember this right. Go into one room first, then go to the room that the liquor jumps through. What happens if I go this way? Damn, I kind of want to take a crossbow because no one will be getting crossbow ammo. Let's try this. I'm gonna try going this way first. Yep. I'm gonna try doing this first. I can't remember which ways are like the fastest ways. I just remember the basic routes. Like, I know what I gotta do. But hers, I know Leon's a lot better because I played Leon's way more and more recent. I played it with Leon twice in the last 10 years. Maybe 3 times. I'll deal with y'all later. the only thing I can think to do right now. Some ammo in here before I deal with Marvin. To Leon S. Kennedy, congratulations on your assignment to the Raccoon City Police Department. We're all looking forward to having you as part of our team. I promise to take good care of you. Welcome aboard. From all the guys at the RIPD. There was something else in here. Whatever. Time to die again, Marvin. Shot you in the dick. You son of a bitch. I thought there was something else in here. Damn. Marvin, take it. Where's his gun? Give me your gun and your ammo. Damn, I thought there was something else in here. I can take one more. Spray. Shit, there's still one more, you son of a bitch. I can deal with you. I'm spaced out. Huh? No. I swear there was something else in here. I guess it was Leon's. Okay. What the? Are you serious? Need some ammo, and I ain't got no choice. Come on, man. Who else fucking wanted? Motherfuckers. Came back for you, didn't I? This game being so cheap on ammo. Bastards. Nothing else in here? Damn, I wasted. I can't believe I missed something. Save my game. why, because the last Resident Evil, I know, yeah. I messed up. It's in the mansion. In the first one, you go through the double doors on the second floor to get to the safe room. Part 3, the diamond key is no longer needed.
Sorry. I thought you were another one of those zombies.
I still love they actually say zombies.
Are you Chief Irons?
Yes, that's me. And just who are you?
Yes,
no,
that's
don't
me.
Bother telling me. It makes no difference. You'll end up just like all the others. That's the mayor's daughter. I was told to look after her, but I failed miserably. Just look at her. She was a true beauty. Her skin nothing short of perfection. But it will soon putrefy and she will turn into a zombie within the hour, like all the others.
There must be some way to stop it.
In a manner of speaking, there is.
Either
by putting a bullet through
the brain,
or by decapitating her completely.
Or by decapitating her completely.
And to think that taxidermy used to be my hobby. But no longer. Please. I'd really like to be alone now.
Please.
never even sees Chief Irons. As it was raining up the chief's room, he burst through the door with a furious look on his face. It's only been 2 months since I've started working here, but that's the second time I've seen him like this. The last time was when I bumped into that statue. Only this time, he looked even more agitated than ever. I seriously thought for a moment he was going to hurt me. I'm gonna take this one day at a time.
Wait! Let me go! Easy, easy there! I'm not a zombie! You're safe now.
Bye.
Leon, come in. I found the girl, and I've cleared the wreckage that was blocking the corridor.
Got it.
My name's Claire. What's yours?
Sherry.
Do you know where your parents are?
They both work at the Umbrella Chemical Plant, near the city limits.
The chemical plant? Then what are you doing here?
My mom called and told me to go to the police station because it was too dangerous to stay at home.
From the look of things, I'd say she was probably right. But it's dangerous here as well. You'd better come with me.
But there's something out there. I don't know what it is, but I saw it. Much larger than any of those zombies. And it's coming after me.
What was that?
That's what I was telling you about. It's here.
Sherry, wait.
Forget her then. Yay, another first aid spray that I can't use. Damn, I thought there was something in here. This has been 10 years. I did my Leon playthrough and streamed and posted it on here on YouTube. Like 10 years ago.
Chief?
Chief? Club key. Or spade. No heart. Oh, yeah.
No one will have the chance to escape my city alive. I've seen to it personally that all escape routes from inside the precinct have been cut off as well. There are several survivors still attempting to escape through the lower levels, but I'll make sure no one gets out.
still didn't give me any ammo. I never have to go there and instead of wasting it there, but there's another area where I come back through and it will be infested if I don't have it. At least there's not a liquor up here waiting for me right there. Out of this damn police station. The rest of it goes pretty quick. I'll be in the basement. Oh, yeah. Nope. Go this way first. Let's go to the club. Let's go to the club. That was quick. This key is useless. It unlocks one door. All that to unlock one door. Yeah, it's right here. Where's the thing, though? See the other one. Oh. Stupid. Speaking of basement.
Thank you.
Stupid club key. Fuck. Second door. That was smart as fucking dog. Since I don't have ammo. Let's see if I remember. Up. Down. Up. Down. Wow, I still remembered it. Door, but it's the next door. I need the cards to unlock. God, of course they're here. God, I hate you. Stupid Cerberus. Cerberus. I think it's actually pronounced Cerberus. I gotta fucking deal with this dog again. Apparently, I have no choice. Oh, no, 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 no. I have no ammo. Okay, should I? wish I didn't save it earlier now, because I am going to save it and get off again, but you know, just playing and play it. Nice to have some people to talk to though, you know, but take time. I used to have a couple people to talk to live stream. Those years ago, some stuff happened and put me behind. Stream and stuff and continually. They gave me plenty of damn ink for it, so. I ain't gonna lie, the first time I played this, every time I seen a typewriter, I saved. But that was because. Also, because I didn't know the more you save, the more it affects your bank. Personally, I think that's stupid, but I have no ammo, and I may or may not die. And if once I die, I'm freaking broke.
Sherry, I've been looking everywhere for you. I was so worried. We've got to go now, honey, okay? If we stay here, that monster will find us. Let's go.
No, I won't.
I'm waiting for my homeboy to get on some master.
Don't you trust me?
It's not that, Claire. It's because of my daddy. He's over there. I heard him call my name. Daddy must have been attacked by the monsters! I have to help him!
Wait, Sherry, don't go alone!
Your daddy is
Sherry,
the monster.
Sherry!
Sherry! Sherry! Now I get to control this little girl that has no weapons. God, I'm so glad I saved it. Oh, please tell me I'm recording. I can always pull the stream off, but... Right? That's recording? Okay, alright. Let's just head to check. Oh, shit. I was gonna say, can they not hit her? Yo. You know, I'm thinking about going and getting. I'm thinking about going and getting something to eat. I'm hungry now that you just said that. All I've had today is a bacon and egg sandwich. And I didn't eat that until like noon or 1 o'clock, whenever it was I got home. I can't help it, man. I'm just not hungry a lot. Like, I only started getting breakfast when Jeremy gets breakfast in the morning on the way to the jobs, because I know if I don't, he'll just end up trying to give me half of his, you know, so, you know, to get me to eat. So, or like, I'll be like, I'm not hungry, you know, my stomach's kind of hurting. He'll be like, here, well, get you something to eat, it might help. On this job, he's been paying me so good because I've been able to go work by myself and stuff. It's been nice. Dang it, I shouldn't have saved it when I did, because, you know, you remember Resident Evil gives you a rank, and the more you save it, the more, like, the more it lowers your rank, and I saved it. Oh, oh, you stupid dogs. Oh, it's going to. Well, I just got the key, and, yeah, I want to save it now, you know what I mean, but I want to save it now, but I can't, you know. I'll have to do this over again, just a little bit. Because I don't want to, I don't want to save it again and lower my rank. Stupid dogs. Yeah, get out. Yeah, yeah, get out of my way. Leave me alone. No, no. The zombie dogs. I'm the little girl, and I'm getting attacked. Yeah, yeah, she don't have no weapons, so, you know. She just... because she's a little girl.
Claire, are you there?
When you use Claire, when Claire finds her, she runs off.
Did you find your dad?
She runs off, and you play as her, and then you pick up some stuff, and then you go back to Claire, and then you give her the stuff you found, so she can come save your ass. So now I'm Claire again. So
now, why don't you come over here? I want you to stay with me.
I should have, if I would have saved it, man. If I wouldn't have saved it, but
Claire,
whatever.
The nice thing about this is, but don't worry, I'll find another way.
I forgot, like, how different Claire's playthrough was than Leon's.
Wait, Sherry, come back.
Because, you know, I always play as Leon. I haven't played as Claire in, like, 20 years. I've been playing as... I've beaten it since, but it's always with Leon. Damn it, pick up the items. Yeah, yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm just gonna save it. I'm just playing to play anyways. I know I could get a better rank, so I have to. Alright. Alright, peace. Gotta go get my rocket launcher. Yeah, I'm just saving. Hi, I can see my chat. Oh, crap. I'm kind of about to go. About to save it and get off now. Because I've been on for about an hour. I'm going to go get something to eat. And then I'm going to get on some Halo Master Chief Collection. Oh yeah. Oh, I just don't want to do it all over again. I think it's under 8 times. I can't remember. It's like 6 or 8 times.
it drops your rank. I can't remember. But whatever. Alrighty. And that is that for the moment. Yes, I want to stop the current emulation. Alright, I'm done.